I just saw it coming.
Well, I felt it.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Okay, fine.
That's what you get for not listening. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the video. In today's video, I would like to talk about the recently added Owen gun, or Machine Carbine MK1. We will talk about how to get it and how it does perform stats-wise. First things first, many thanks to Rito for sponsoring this new submachine gun to me. There are multiple ways for you to get your hands on it. One way is to use the Million Pucks browser plugin, which is basically a cashback plugin for your browser. So for every purchase you do with a Million Pucks, you get Puck Points, which in return you can spend on millionpucks.com for a reward. The costs for one piece of this precious submachine gun are 2,940,000 credits or 9,200 gold. When looking at the performance of the Owen gun, it performs identical to the MP40. It comes with a base damage of 36 up to 30 meters, which makes it a free hit kill in close quarters. However, as soon as the enemy player uses heavy set, it does not matter if it's bronze, silver or gold, it will become a 4 hit kill. As all the other submachine gun, the machine carbine needs 6 equipment points and comes with 33 rounds in a clip. The base rate of fire is 550 rounds per minute, which can be increased to 664 rounds per minute. If you enjoyed or found this video helpful, please leave a like and have a nice day. Enjoy the rest of the video.
I'm not understanding the game also.
Five zero here.
Does anyone have house here?
I do. Yes, I've got four coming.
Coming.
Yeah, no.
Yep, found the APC.
Hello.
On one church.
I'm upstairs. Okay, got him. He's down. I see, lucky random headshots are still a thing in this game.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't see your APC.
Where did it go?
One in full power. Oh, sorry.
Something.